Fred, hopefully this portable one's gonna work out okay. I haven't really tested it out, so this is as good a test as any. Headed to the toy Foxy room now. Oh, sorry, Fred. I just haven't seen the animatronics on stage before. You really did a good job of putting this place together. It's a huge step up from the family diner. Whoa! I forgot they're on free roam at night. Peter was right when he said it gets a bit spooky in here.
Hey, kids! It's a great night here at Freddy Fazbear's!
Oh, no, the software's looping, isn't it?
How about a hug, kids?
And we're getting interference.
No running in the ring, in the ring, in the ring, in the restaurant, buddy!
Easy does it, Victor. They're just machines. I'll just have to flash the light in their eyes for a moment, and they should reset them. A little reboot should be all they need to clear the repeater. I'll get Bonnie and Chico while I'm here, too.
It's party time, kids! Let's party!
You're lucky you got me, man. Otherwise, this software loop can get pretty bad.
Hey, hey, hey!
Fuck you!
Hey there, kids! Are you ready to rock and roll?
Jesus. The interference is seriously gonna cause a problem if I can't fix this. I'm relatively sure I just heard him say a word you do not want him to say around kids. Okay, let's see if I can track it down then. I think it's this music box Peter was telling me about. Why do you guys just let it play all night anyway? Oh well, it's almost done. Just stop using this thing, Fred. It's causing you more problems than you need. Might even help you with your missing kid. Interference might switch them to free roam and lead them places they aren't supposed to go. Much better. The interference signal is gone. Anyway, I'm headed back to the mangle.